Hey there, friends. It's me, Mr. Joey. I am so excited because I just got the coolest gift in the mail from my Aunt Terry, and it's a scavenger hunt box. I'm so excited to open this up and see what kind of clues are inside of it. I can't wait. Should we open it together?
Okay, let's open it.
Okay, we've got our first clue. It says, when I am scared, I baa out loud. My wool is fluffy as a cloud. Well, what could that be? What could that be talking? Can you think of what that might mean? Is it Oh, you're totally right. It's a sheep. Oh, he's so cute. Look at him. Oh, that's fun. Okay, wait. There's one more in here. There's one more. This one says, when I am happy, my tail wiggles. If I lick your hand, I'm sure you'll giggle. This one has me really stumped. What could that be talking about? Do you have any ideas? You know what? I think you might be right. I think you might be right. It's a dog! It's a puppy dog! Oh, he's almost as cute as the sheep. Look at him. Oh my gosh, his floppy ears. Wow.
That's awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna keep searching through this box, but before we head to the clubhouse, let's practice our bottom line that we've been learning all month long. Whenever you hear someone say, who made everything? You say, God made everything. Okay, let's try it. Ready? Who made everything? Great job! Okay, let's go to the clubhouse and do the three things that we do together every week. First, we'll do our memory verse. Second, we're gonna sing and dance to some of our favorite worship songs. And third, we're gonna hear a true story from the Bible. And I'll keep searching through this box and I'll see you back at the end so we can pray together, okay? See you in a little bit. Bye!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
God saw everything he had made, and it was very good. Genesis 1:31. God saw everything he had made, and it was very good. Genesis 1:31.
In the morning and I wiggle my toes,
wiggle my toes.
Oh, oh. I stretch out my arms and I'm scratching my nose,
scratching my nose.
Oh, oh. So I clap my hands, stomp my feet because I love the way that God made me. I move my head and shake my knees because I love the way that God made me.
Trees.
chicken.
Round all around, look all around, tell me what you see. Round all around, look all around, tell me what you see.
Now one, two, three, I see.
A yellow sun shining bright. Yeah, I see birds that sing in the big blue sky. Yeah, I see mountains, mountains, trees so green. Stars that shine on everything. I know God made all of these things I see. Oh, oh, oh. Can you point at something pink?
Oh, I love it.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on and point at something orange.
Do you want to help me solve them? Great! Let's start with the first clue. My stripes run white and black across my nose and down my back. What is black and white stripes? Aha! Shout it out loud if you know what this is. Yes, it's a zebra! Let's look at the next clue. When I am scared, I bleat out loud. My wool is fluffy as a cloud.
Ooh, what animal looks like a cloud?
It's a sheep! Look how fluffy it is! Bleh! Bleh! Just one more clue. Here it is. When I am happy, my tail wiggle. If I lick your hand, I'm sure you will giggle. Oh, here it is. Oh, it's a puppy dog. Arf! Arf! I wonder if there's anything else in here.
Ooh, ooh.
It's Ollie!
Hello, Luca. Ooh.
searching for lots of animals, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. Yes, we are. We found so many fun animals in this box.
All the different animals are fun. Hoo, hoo. But God made something even more amazing. It's true. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through. Follow me through, hoo. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Well, hello, everyone. I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Check out today's special. Ta-da! Puppy Pals Cupcakes. They're for my friend Carrie the dog walker. Carrie loves all kinds of dogs. Speaking of dogs, that reminds me of our story today. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three, tell me a story. We learned that God made fish and birds, but God wasn't done yet. On day six, God made, this is really cool, God made all the animals. God made giraffes and elephants and penguins and bunnies and cows and snakes and sheep and lions and sloths and llamas and so many more animals. When you look at all the fish and the birds and the animals God made, you see just how creative and loving God is. But God still wasn't done yet. On day six, God also made his most special creation. Drum roll, please. God made people. God made the first man named Adam and the first woman named Eve. God told Adam and Eve to eat the fruit from the trees in the garden and to watch over all of the animals. God saw all that he had made, and he said, that's good. Everyone say, that's good with me. That's good. Actually, this time, after God made people, when God looked at all that he had made, he said, that's very good. Say that with me. That's very good. Okay, let's see if we can remember what God made on all the days. On day one, God made light and dark. On day two, God made sky over water. On day three, God made land, plants, and sea. On day four, God made sun, moon, and stars. On day five, God made fish and birds. And on day six, God made animals and people. Great job! Let's say all the things God made one more time. Ready? Go! Day one, light and dark. Day two, sky over water. Day three, land, plants, and sea. Day four, sun, moon, and stars. Day five, fish and birds. Day six, animals and people. God made everything and it was very good. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up! Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye!
So there's your story, and it's all true. God made all the animals, and then God made people, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Ooh, ooh.
Wow! God made all the animals, then God made his most amazing creation, people! We are God's most awesome creation. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Oh, there's one more clue. The card says I need to empty the box to see God's most amazing creation. It's a mirror! I can see me in the mirror. So I'm God's most amazing creation. And so are you. Remember that every time you look in the mirror. Bye!
Wow! God made all the animals. Then God made his most amazing creation, people. That's right, you and me, we're part of God's most amazing creation. God made all the giraffes, those are really tall, and the elephants, and the penguins, and the bunnies, and the cows, and the snakes, and the sheep, and the zebras, and the sloths, and the llamas, and so many more. And when you look at all the animals, we can just see how loving and creative God is. But on the sixth day, God made his most special creation. Everyone, give me a big drum roll on your legs, like this, drum roll. What did God make on the sixth day? He made people. God made the first man and the first woman, Adam and Eve, to watch over the garden and the animals and to take care of it. And God saw all that he made and he gave it 2 thumbs up because it was really, really good. Okay, let's see if we can remember what God made on each of the days. Okay, on day one, God made light and dark. On day two, God made sky over the water. On day three, God made land, plants, and sea. On day four, God made the sun, the moon, and the stars. And on day five, God made fish and birds. And on day six, God made animals and people. Good job, friends. Okay, should we do it again? And we're gonna go as fast as we can this time. Okay, ready? Here we go. Day one, light and dark. Day two, sky over water. Day three, land, plants, and sea. Day four, sun, moon, and stars. Day five, fish and birds. And day six, animals and people. Oh, whew, way to go. That was really, really good. Okay, tell me one more time. Who made everything? That's right, God made everything and he made you and me too. Let's pray and thank God for making everything so, so good. God, wow, you are unbelievably awesome. You made so many cool things that you put on this earth for us to enjoy. And the coolest part, God, is that you made us. You made people, and we know that you love us so much, and we are thankful for that love. We thank you for your love, God, and we say all this in your name. Amen. All right, well, it was so good hanging out with you guys. I hope you enjoyed the story. I'll see you guys later, okay? Bye.